The U.S. national team will welcome the European side to Southern California for a January friendly. The U.S. men's national team will open 2018 with a friendly against Bosnia and Herzegovina on January 28 in Carson, California, U.S. Soccer announced Monday. No announcement has been made on who will coach the U.S. for the match at StubHub Center in suburban Los Angeles. Dave Sarachan will lead the U.S. on an interim basis for a friendly against Portugal on Tuesday, and a permanent hire isn't expected until after the U.S. soccer presidential election in February. A youthful roster is expected for the annual January camp, which will go on as planned despite the U.S. team's failure to qualify for the 2018 World Cup in Russia. The U.S. roster is expected to mostly feature MLS players because the match does not fall during a FIFA window. Advertisement related. What should Carly Lloyd's role be? Three thoughts from the USWNT's win over Canada. Sarachan, USMNT's World Cup failure not a dire situation in big picture. Pulisic hits the mark with criticism of MLS not playing young players. I've been feeling pretty depressed, Pulisic opens up on World Cup qualifying failure. The U.S. will be meeting Bosnia and Herzegovina for the second time after a Josie Altidore hat-trick led the Americans to a 4-3 win in August 2013 in Sarajevo.